Howdy.
About to start riding towards Stone Mountain Park, and just thinking about the whole thing where the first probably 15 minutes on a bike, especially after not sleeping that much and doing a bunch of stuff, it's always the hardest. But it always feels really good when you break through whatever that wall is. So may I make it past that little wall, and then who knows the way this will go, but we'll find out. Cheers.